Hello guys, it's me, William here. So in this video, I will show you that Colossus is the strongest javelin of entire Anthem. So let's get started. So to know how much damage Colossus can deal with one hit, first of all we need to calculate enemy's HP. And for that we're gonna use the fireballs from the storm. As you can see guys, with Colossus you can deal almost 700k damage. And to achieve that damage, you don't need any god rolls on your components. Just follow my guide build, try to copy all those components, and just start one-shotting all enemies, guys. It's so fucking awesome. You might think that Colossus is too slow, or Colossus is not for you, or maybe Colossus, the playstyle is too slow. Just guys, please try to copy my build. Link down below and try to play it for a few hours and you'll see the real power of Colossus. So basically I was playing Colossus for 40 hours, then I tried came back to Interceptor, like it was my main, and when I saw the big difference between those two javelins, I can't just leave that Colossus. It's too strong guys, it's too fucking strong. And one more thing. So basically, if you want to improve your playstyle with Colossus and you want to be faster and deal more damage, if you want, you can check my Patreon page. Link down below too. So yeah guys, thank you for watching and see you soon. Thank you.
writing down my relic.